has really stepped up the game in that regard. Now the Griffins score! Dylan McElrath!
Wow!
Snaps a bullet of a wrist shot from about 35 to 40 feet into the upper right-hand corner. No idea how he's doing it so far. Finally, Campbell comes away with it. Out of the right point, shot, score! Dylan McElrath let it go with that one, with Dominic Turgeon standing right on the doorstep off of either Turgeon and or the goaltender, and trick goes in, and the Griffins are on the board, trailing it now 2-1. The neat little move, has a little opening, and a shot, score! Dylan McElrath from about 50 feet away. Boy, what a move he made. Something good must have just happened, and sure enough it did. Our apologies, we're coming back 16 seconds into the second period, and the Griffins indeed do pick up where they left off in the first period, go right back to work. Resting some of their players in advance of the playoffs, a Griffin score! A long blast to the right point by McElrath. Off the glove of the goaltender, Rousseau now played back to the right point, a long shot, score! Dylan McElrath has scored again as he blasted that one